This is Jacob. He's in our team.
Go!
And we won 4-0. Let's see who gets the medal.
Let's see who gets the medal. It's gonna be me, guys. It's so gonna be me.
Okay, guys, can you listen in, yeah?
He's listening.
Okay. Let's hey, boys. Listen, Ruben. Listen, please. Thank you. Jaguars, thanks for the game. I thought it was a really good game. I thought it was closer, maybe, than the scoreline reflected. I thought you took your chances really well, and that last goal in particular. Fantastic passing and movement, really good finish, but a lovely cross as well. So well done, Jags. Really good game. You played the game really well as well, which is the most important thing. Very fair and good passing and good tackling. Rotherfield, you played really, really well today, boys. And you know, you were really unlucky. A couple of those goals on another day would have gone in a little closer. But you all played really, really well. A lot of you playing out of positions that you don't normally play in. Some really standout performances. The medal, I'm torn between two people.
Shut up.
Harry, you were amazing today, mate. Immense, absolutely immense. But I'm going to give the medal today to Thomas, who did the best tackling I've ever seen him do. So well done, Thomas.
Yeah, well, I think that was a fantastic game. We played you earlier in the season, Rotherfield. We know what a tough side you are to play against. Hard tackling, tough side. Again, a lot of battles in the middle of the field. I mean, yeah, we end up with the goals, getting the goals in the net, but of course, that's not the whole story. It's a hard game. I thought, you know, we had to work hard to cope with you guys, and I think we did that. I think we're very solid. I think if you look at the way we've come on this season, we've got more and more solid, well-structured. Today, our goal scorers came from a lot of different people. People haven't scored goals that often. Fantastic team effort, and I think it's because of the team effort that we won that game. I think that's the trick to it. If we play as individuals,
yeah.
Because we played as a team, that's where we got to. The effort war bow could go to several people, but it is going to go to James today. Fantastic.
James got it. James.
I should have got it, by the way. By the way,
Notion.